be what I call the long hot summer.
Okay, so you think that that one has potential to be something that we're watching going into the fall then?
No, absolutely. Supervisor Horn, that one will be done because there's only two people in that race, but it might be closer. Supervisor Horn, because the term limits, is going for his last term, but Oceanside Mayor Jim Wood has given him certainly a good run for his money, but I think Supervisor Horn will probably pull that out.
You see anything in here?